Katsina state government has constructed a new Jamaat mosque for the Hassan Usman Katsina Polytechnic community. Governor Aminu Masari said his administration is making efforts to fulfill previous campaign promises. He revealed that the Polytechnic community had requested for a central mosque during his 2015 governorship election campaign. The Hassan Usman Katsina Polytechnic is the premier tertiary institution in Katsina State, established in 1980.